In football, Kapenguria thumped Tetu High School from Abadea 4-0 in their second Pool B match Wednesday to increase their semifinals qualification chances. In the other group match, Tononoka are also on course for the semis after they beat Wera from the Lake Region. These results mean Kapenguria topped the pool ahead of their top-of-the-table clash against Tononoka on Thursday. In Pool A, Upper Hill thrashed Garissa 7-0. Nakuru's Kipchimchim drew 2-2 with Kadungi. The results mean Upper Hill, Kadungi and Kipchimchim are all in with a chance of making the semis. In volleyball, former champions Lugulu Girls won their second straight match to make the semifinals. They beat Ulanda from the Lake Region in straight sets of 25-13, 25-17 and 25-21. Metropolitan's Kwanthanze also made the semis after a second straight win. They beat Gankanga from Northern Region by 3-0 of 25-8, 25-10 and 25-16. Sets win was also replicated in the match between newcomers Kosirai and Abadea's Tetu. Kosirai won it in sets of 25-16, 25-20 and 25-10 to boost their last four chances. They need to beat Gankanga in their last match to advance to the semis. In the boys' matches, Ziwani beat Ngutani in 3-0 of 25-15, 25-22 and 25-17 to inch closer to the semis. Maureen Mwende, Citizen Sports.